On Friday, I got to visit R.S. Payne Elementary School in Lynchburg. It was I Love Math Day. Mm-hmm. I was one of a lot of volunteers that came out and talked about how important math is and how we use math in our particular jobs, and everyone was getting really into it. It was a fun day all across. Check out these t-shirts they made. This says acute angle. I love the math jokes. Yes, and I want to multiply love. I want to see how things add up in this world. This one I love. It says have fun with math, like go crazy for math.
Nice.
Yes, this one, I just want to make a difference, and that is a minus sign.
Yes.
Yeah. Well, we did a lot of the science experiments that I do when I talk about weather, but then we backed it up further and talked about the equations that go into that, why the science works, how
and, you
math
know,
helps us.
Growing up, we always used the excuse, like, we're never going to use right. this in real life, but this is kind of a shift, right?
Yeah. The teachers have been doing a really great job, especially in our area. I've been going to schools, and everywhere I go, kids really love math. They're a lot more comfortable with it. They understand it's important. That's really a great thing.
Yay, mm-hmm. teachers, yeah. for instilling that.
Mm-hmm. All right, coming up at 6:50, I'll have your hour-by-hour breakdown for each location.
6:42.